Hi everyone, welcome back to SG Dr. Wellness. My name is Dr. Chen Yiming and today I will talk about this wonderful skincare product called Retinol. I'm sure most of you have heard of Retinol. What are the top 5 benefits it has on the skin? What are some of the side effects of Retinol? How to use Retinol to ensure its maximal effectiveness? Can you combine Retinol with other skincare? Watch till the end. If you're new to my channel, click on the subscribe button now. Before we start, if you're interested in seeing my other videos on anti-aging skincare tips part 1 and 2, click on the link on the top right now. All of us will experience aging of the skin. On a microscopic level, there is reduced skin cell and skin thickness, reduced water and hyaluronic acid molecules, reduction of skin collagen and reduction in the skin support structures. Visually, the skin becomes more dry and rough, more wrinkled with fine lines, more lax and saggy, and you will start to see the buildup of pigmentations. Now, there is one particular skincare which can potentially combat skin aging, and that is Retinol. Retinol is a wonder drug for the skin. It's been proven through medical studies that it can help maintain beautiful, glowing skin. These 5 fantastic changes will happen to your skin when you start using Retinol in your skincare regime. First, it increases new skin cell growth and thickness of the skin. Secondly, it reduces fine wrinkles. Thirdly, reduces pigmentation. Fourthly, improves skin texture and reduce roughness. And fifth, improves collagen and skin support structure, giving you firmer skin. The effects of Retinol is gradual, so do use it continuously for 6 months and more to start seeing beautiful, glowing skin. Now, there are some mild side effects to Retinol. They include skin dryness, skin redness, skin irritation and itch, skin peeling. However, these side effects are uncommon and are generally seen in patients with dry and sensitive skin. So if you do encounter any of these side effects, try out these few steps that I will mention below. A. Reduce the amount you apply each time. B. Reduce the frequency of application, meaning instead of applying every night, reduce it to alternate nights. C. You can apply a layer of moisturizer first on the skin before the application of the Retinol. Now then, what are some of the recommendations to ensure the maximal effectiveness of Retinol? Firstly, use it at night. Retinol is a rather unstable molecule and it can degrade easily on exposure to sunlight. Therefore, application at night is the best way to allow it to have maximal effectiveness. 2. Using it together with moisturizer. We know that Retinol, even at low concentration, can cause some irritation and skin dryness. Therefore, the application of moisturizer is important and synergistic. My patients often ask me whether they should apply the moisturizer before or after Retinol. My answer is, it depends. If your skin is sensitive, I will recommend using moisturizer first, followed by Retinol, just to reduce the irritation. But if your skin can tolerate the Retinol well, I will use Retinol as the first layer after washing your face to ensure maximal absorption. 3. We do know that application of Retinol may make your skin slightly more sensitive to the sun in the day. Therefore, the application of sunblock with SPF of 30 to 50 in the day would be crucial, especially in Singapore where we have strong sun all year round. Lastly, can you combine Retinol with other skincare? Absolutely yes. Like I've mentioned above, combination with moisturizers are highly recommended. There are studies that have demonstrated improvement of skin thickness and quality by combining Retinol with other agents like vitamin C. There are also studies that demonstrated improvement of skin pigmentation and sun damage when combining Retinol with hydroquinone. So when in doubt, do check with your friendly dermatologist or aesthetic doctors. Thank you for watching till the end. I hope this video has been beneficial in your journey in achieving beautiful, glowing skin. Subscribe, like, and share this video. Till the next time, stay safe, stay healthy.